Hello friends, I hope you are looking for the best light meter. So you have clicked this video. In this video we will discuss light meter which are best sold and achieve top rated reviews from customers. If you want more information and updated pricing on the product, please check the description box in the below. So let's get started with the video. Number 1. Sekonic Flashmate Light Meter. This is an easy to use product, but we wouldn't necessarily say that it is for beginners. Those seeking a high quality product will be happy to find this light meter from Sekonic. This light meter is a photographer's dream. There are all sorts of readings that you can do with this device, and all come out quite accurately. First off, you will be able to choose between ambient readings or electric flash readings. This is the full stop mode, the accuracy of which is down to a tenth of a stop. In photo mode, you choose to have an aperture or shutter priority display. This also comes with HD sign mode, which is wonderful for photographers using DSLR cameras. In this mode, you will be able to take exposure readings while using shutter speeds and frame rates to control light. Sign mode, not to be confused with HD sign mode, is for those using cinema grade cameras for their project. All of this comes in a lightweight and portable casing. Users of the Sekonic -308 Lira XU Flashmate swear by its accuracy and ease of use. Setup also requires zero to little fuss, so you can get going in no time. The only complaints we've seen about this product are from those who didn't prefer it to other higher-end products. Pros. Various modes to get perfect light readings. Simple to use and setup. Accuracy in a lightweight and portable package. Number 2. Extech LT40 LED Light Meter. Extech has made a versatile light meter that can be good for all sorts of different projects. What makes it so versatile is that it is able to read white and red LED light and standard light, including fluorescent, metal halide, incandescent, and high-pressure sodium. This device weighs 8.8 ounces and boasts an accuracy of within 3%. When you buy this product from Extech, it will come fully set up. The package includes a built-in sensor with a protective cover, two AAA batteries, a user manual, and a storage pouch. This is an especially good item to use within light-dependent workplaces because of the high level of accuracy. You will be able to monitor light in two different modes with the Extech LT40, Lux and Foot Candle. Lux units, LX, are used to measure area, while Foot Candle units, FC, are used to measure light illuminance 1 foot away from the source lighting. Once your units are measured, you will be able to read them on the display on this device. The LT40 comes with a quick calibration button and an auto-ranging feature. This product is mountable for hands-free use. Users of the Extech light meter love it for its simplicity, reliability, and price. While it isn't the most powerful or accurate meter on the market, it's a wonderful product that requires minimal fuss to use. Users who have not liked Extech have reported receiving products that were defective straight out of the box. Fortunately, this product comes with a 1-year warranty. Pros. Reads both LX and FC units. Within 3% accuracy. Easy to use and read. 1-year warranty. Number 3. Sekonic L398A Light Meter. The Sekonic L398A Light Meter Studio Deluxe 3, 401-399, is an ideal light meter for those who are doing still photography. It is also favored by those in cinematography too. The ISO range on the meter is 6 to 12,000, with 1/3 step increments, and thanks to the amorphous photocell, there is no need to worry about using and charging a battery or having to use an external power source. When using this light meter for reflected readings, the lumisphere can easily be replaced by the flat lumigrid. If you intend to shoot using a fixed ISO, you can take advantage of the optional slide set. This enhances the readings given when shooting fast-paced scenes. About this item. Only Sekonic meters that are shipped by and sold by Amazon.com or other authorized Sekonic dealers can ensure that you are receiving goods that have proper FCC communication and are covered by a USA warranty. The Amazon offer may be seen to the right. Gray market Sekonic meters will not applicable for a US warranty. Ideal primer backup meter for still photography and cinematography use. Amorphous photo cell requires no batteries or external power source. Features: ideal for still photography. Ideal for cinematography. 60 seconds to 1/8000th, f0.7 to f128, 8 fps to 128 fps. Amorphous photo cell. Number 4. Gossen Sixtomat F2 Light Meter. Gossen has made a light meter for more experienced users. This is meant to provide comprehensive readings for a wide range of projects. This company had photographers and cinematographers in mind when making this light detector. The sign function is able to determine f-stops for those needing to adjust film speed, with speeds ranging from 8 to 64 frames per second, or if the project is meant for TV, 25 and 30 frames per second. For photographers, this has a comprehensive flash measuring system. This is able to make multiple flash calculations while adjusting the synchronization speed down to 1/1000th of a second. Those of you who have never used a light meter or are new to the game will have no idea what the display means, but those who are experts with these devices will be thrilled with how comprehensive and detailed the screen is. It is a bit chaotic, but any information you need is all there. Unfortunately, the display is not backlit. Users who seem the most pleased with this product are already familiar with other Gossen light meters. This seems to be a popular item for those looking for something more portable than the meters they already had. The main complaint is that for the price, it just doesn't feel that well made. Pros: comprehensive display, accurate readouts. Number 5. LATNEX LM-50KL Light Meter. This multi-use light meter may not look as sleek as its competition, but it doesn't care, because it has one job: reading light. LATNEX has made a light meter that is intended for all sorts of different projects, from gardening to photography. The display on this device is simple enough, as are the mode options. You can record measurements in lux or foot candles, depending on what you need for the job. The light sensor and readout display are separate from each other, making this more of a cumbersome item than others on our list. The praise for this item tells you as much as the negative feedback does. This item is not particularly loved, nor is it particularly disliked. It is accurate, more so than the light meters that are in a lower price range. For the price range it's in, though, it is just okay. About this item: measuring light source, LED white light and all visible light. Measuring intensities of illumination in lux or foot candles. Many applications include warehouses, factories, office buildings, restaurants, schools, library, hospitals, photographic, video, parking garages, museums, art galleries, stadiums, building security. Pros: LX or FC measurements. Okay for gardening or photography. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, share and comment on this video. Don't forget to press the notification bell icon to get new update videos. Also check the description box for products link.